guess we don't need to repair it. We just need to hook back on. Nice, tell me now. Ready? Here we go.
Thank you. have to accept half a loaf of bread, they should take half the loaf and then get the other half of loaf of bread at another time. Do you feel like that is going to have to be the strategy here for Democrats to just accept half the loaf of bread?
I think it's hard to say. I think that assumes that, Republicans and Democrats can agree on what to make noise. This bipartisan compromise that's emerging in the Senate, which again is no indication of the problems, it's $900 billion. That's significantly up from what Mitch McConnell has put forward in the past. Remember, before the election, they passed a $500 billion, so-called skinny stimulus bill, which